Alfred Leopold Isidor Kubin was born April 10, 1877, died August 20, 1959. He was an Austrian printmaker, illustrator, and occasional writer. Kubin is considered an important representative of Symbolism and Expressionism.